Hi, my name is Melissa Vanderbilt-Bester, and I am one of the many faces of Alzheimer's. The reason that I'm here today and why it's such a passion for me is because in 2005, I was involved in a serious car accident. The result of that car accident was cognitive impairment. For 3 years, I had to learn to walk again, talk again, and could never be left alone. So for 3 years, I also did not recognize any of my family members, which gave me an insight into what Alzheimer's would be like, and my chances of getting Alzheimer's are over 80%. I'm very happy to be one of the test members that is going to go for the new vaccine, and I would encourage each and every one of you who may be having a loved one or themselves that may be facing Alzheimer's to get out, understand the research that is available, go onto the Alzheimer's website for even more information that could be life-changing to you as it was life-changing to me. Thank you for listening to my story, and again, thank you to the Alzheimer's Association and the support I receive from you on a daily basis. God bless.